Julian Assange is still held up in the Ecuadorian embassy in London. WikiLeaks is releasing more than 100 classified documents dealing with U.S. detention policies in Gitmo, Abu Ghraib, and elsewhere. The guidelines deal with interrogation procedures and methods of exploiting the fears of detainees.